Hello and welcome. You're watching Years Now with me, Pearl Mystery. The 16-year-old Rinki Kaushik, the teenager who was brutally thrashed by her tutor for refusing private tuition, died after battling for her life for over 4 months in coma. Shockingly, it took media reports a month ago to wake up our callous government machinery to the plight of a teenage girl languishing in this hospital room in the capital. Allegedly, after her teacher, Dhirendra Kumar Dinkar, hit her repeatedly with a stick in November last year. Dinkar, who had the Delhi Chief Minister Sheila Dixit, has gone on the defensive, saying that the state government had taken timely action on its part, suspending the absconding teacher soon after the incident came to light.